Right. victims in a series of serial murders were reported today. So far, only the right hands of the victims have been found. But a forensic study revealed that the hands were removed post-mortem, which brings the suspected victim count up to 7. In all cases, victims were males in their late 20s who were camping in Wolf Hollow. A county-wide manhunt is currently underway. And we ask that our listeners be on the lookout for a Red Ranger pickup truck and bring any information you may have in the case to them.